Let me share something with you this morning that has taken me quite a while to grasp. Be yourself, because everyone else is already taken. See, the apprentice of Jesus, known as Peter, one of the original 12, he was a unique person. He had what I like to call foot-in-mouth syndrome. He was his own guy, kind of a man's man, and he didn't always make the best decisions the first time around. But he proved to be humble in his life, and God used him greatly. In 1 Peter chapter 4, listen to what he writes, that God has given each of you a gift from his great variety of spiritual gifts. Use them well to serve one another. Do you have the gift of speaking? Then speak as though God himself were speaking through you. Do you have the gift of helping others? Do it with all the strength and energy that God supplies. Then everything you do will bring glory to God through Christ Jesus. All glory and power to him forever and ever. Amen. See, I really believe that God has given you both spiritual gifts, like Pete is talking about here, and that he's designed you for a purpose. Whether you're a pastor or a plumber, a baker or a candlestick maker, whoever God has designed you to be yourself. And live to give glory to your designer and love and support to all the people who are around you. Let me encourage you. You be you. Be yourself, because everyone else is already taken.